profit and loss, here is a conversation between a vegetable seller and a fruit seller. Arey yaar, what did you buy mila to? How is your business going?
My business is going really very nice.
You know, I bought 1 kg mangoes from Ratnagiri for 2000 rupees and I sold it for 3000 rupees in the city. And yippee, I gained a profit of 1000 rupees.
Achha, but how do you know that is it a profit or is it a loss?
It's really very easy. When selling price is greater than the cost price, then it is a profit. And hence, the formula is SP minus CP is equal to profit.
Achha, yeh selling price or cost price kya hota hai?
Selling price is the price for which you sell the object and cost price is the price for which you buy the object.
Oh, samajh mein aaya.
You know, I bought tomatoes for 600 rupees, my 1 kg got spoiled and yeah, I sold it for 300 rupees. So it was a loss, right?
Yes,
in your transaction, cost price was greater than the selling price and hence it was a loss.
Thank you.
Very good.
But I have 6 faces, 12 edges and 8 vortices. You must have seen me in the form of book, bed, cupboard and what not. Let me introduce my family of ships. This is a cube. It has 6 faces, 8 edges and 12 vortices as me, except its faces are of the same length. This is a sphere. It is the naughtiest member of our family. It can never stand straight because it does not have any flat face. You must have seen this shape in the form of a ball, the sun, the moon. So this is my family and you must have understood that these shapes are present in your homes and in your surroundings too. Thank you.
Good afternoon everyone. Addition. If one thing is added to another, it is called addition. For example, I have 8 chocolates. My sister gives me more 4 chocolates. Total I have 12 chocolates. The number increases as we go on adding. Subtraction. Subtraction means how much left from taking away. For example, I have 9 coins. I give 8 coins to the beggar. Total I have 1 coin left with me. The number decreases as we go on subtracting. Addition and subtraction is used everywhere. In banking, businessmen, doctors, milkmen and also for beggars. I use addition and subtraction in counting my marks, counting my family members. I also count how many colors I have with my compass. In olden days, the girls were not allowed to go to school. That's why my grandmother doesn't know how to read and write.
But he's very smart in addition and subtraction. Thank you. First comes the acute angle. It is when the bird opens the mouth or when we open the window, the acute angle is formed. Next comes the right angle. In right angle, when we sit or when the traffic policeman shows the signal, he forms the right angle. Next comes the obtuse angle. In obtuse angle, while we open the book, we form the obtuse angle. Next comes the straight angle. When we stretch our hands horizontally or when we lie on the floor, we form the straight angle. Next comes the reflex angle. In reflex angle, when we lie down and fold our legs, we form the reflex angle. Next comes the complete angle. The wheel of the bicycle moves in a rotary motion, forming the complete angle. 30 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree, 120 degree, 150 degree, 180 degree, 210 degree, 240 degree, 270 degree, 300 degree, 360 degree, 360 degree. Thank you.
Because I have a special place for them in my life. When I open my eyes on this earth, numbers welcome me with a unique identity called my birthday. From that day, they have never left me alone. For example, I wake up in the morning to the call of Mr. Prime, that is number 7, and Mr. 1, who is little Lord, tells me to finish my lunch before it is time for Mr. 2 to get even with me for doing homework. the number I fear the most is neither odd nor even, but the whole that is zero, because it stops me from becoming a hero. Oh my God, the list of my fun buzz are endless. They are present everywhere, from my watch to my father's wallet. Mom fears when she's on the weighing scale and loves Papa's space scale. They are my companions who make me a champion when I jiggle and jiggle them on my fingers. Thank you.
Super! Wonderful performance.